guys, it's Slimebuster here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make giant claws. So, first, you're going to be folding your paper in half. Oh, so I already did it with this paper, so folding it in half, you fold it out, and you see the middle line right here? You fold it into that middle line. Fold it like that, and you're folding it again on the line that you just folded.
Hey, Mama.
And now you are going to do this. You are going to do that. Here's a close-up look at this, but it should look like that after you did it. And now you're gonna do that, flip it over. Flip the another side over, and it should look like this. And now you're gonna get your tape. Get one, stick it right there, just to clear it up. Make sure you taped everywhere, just in case it falls. Even in the tip, right there. Yeah, so now it's really simple. It's done already. And you're gonna put it in your finger. And so that's how you make giant claws. It's really simple. It's really simple, not hard and anything. You only need one paper and tape, and that's all you need. And yeah, here's my giant claws. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I really hope you guys do this. And yeah, I really hope you guys do this strategy. It's very good and it's very simple. It's easy. You don't need anything except for paper and tapes. So hope you subscribe to this video and give a like. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.